In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed a Twitter post in WordPress step by step. Embedding a tweet in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have a Twitter post embedded in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here on Twitter. Find the Twitter post you want to embed in WordPress. Click on it. Up at the top in the search address bar, click on the URL and click copy. Next, head over to the WordPress dashboard. Click on pages or posts, depending if you want to embed the Twitter post on a WordPress blog post or WordPress page. The steps are the same for both. Click edit on the page or post you want to edit. Go to where you want to embed the Twitter post. Paste the Twitter URL that we just copied. The Twitter post has now been embedded in WordPress. Another way to do this is if you click where you want to add the Twitter post, you'll see the plus icon. Click this. In the search bar, type in Twitter. Select it. You can now paste in the URL that we copied from Twitter. Click the embed button. Click the update button to save your changes. Click preview and then click preview in a new tab. You'll see the Twitter post has now been embedded in WordPress. That is how to embed a Twitter post in WordPress for a WordPress page or WordPress blog post. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.